suggest you start with something small, that is small enough that you can lead them around.
Yes.
Without having to lean really far over a big table or a chair. You can also teach them to go around your body by, I know that's a weave trick, that's a cute trick, but what we're going to do today is we're going to lead us around the body, yes, and meet him on the other side with that treat you've got in your left hand. Once he's been going around, yes, a small object a few times, correct? Yes. Then you don't need to hint unless he needs help. And you can start standing back a couple of feet and giving your cue to go around.
Yes.
Only stepping forward if he needs the hint.
Yes.
That's perfect. Okay. So have you go around? That's it?
Yes.
Very nice. Perfect. You go around? I know. Normally push it. Today we're going to go around. Can you go around? That's it. And go around? Yes! Excellent! Very good one. That was a really good one. Very good. Can you go around? Yes. Can you go around? That's it. Yes! Yes! That was awesome! Very good. Very good. All right, ready? Can you go around? That's it. You got it. Yes!
Yes.